Y'all see me?
In my mind, I was going to record a Get Ready With Me. When I tell you Father Time be against us every which way, like a dummy, I did not prep my set last night. And not that I have to prep my set, it just, like, the anxiety be real bad. And y'all see me? And so I be like, if I just prep the set a little bit, and put some slots and songs in a crate, I'd be good. I said at 2:30, really quickly, I'm gonna slide some songs in a crate. Just quickly. Girl, why is it 4 o'clock? And I gotta, oh no, I'm sorry. It's not even 4 o'clock. Hold on. It's not even 4 o'clock. It's 4:28. I have to be out the door in an hour. I have to do my hair and do my makeup. I gotta figure out if I want a down ponytail or up ponytail. It's raining outside, so technically an up ponytail would be like, it'll make much sense because water. But sometimes first day up top ponytail, that top knot be giving me trouble. Can y'all see me? I don't know if y'all see me. I ain't ate all day. On top of that, this leftover Chinese food is hitting. Ooh, a little spicy. What's on here spicy? Anyway, I'm gonna bring y'all along the best way I can. I think I'm gonna show you my outfit after I put it on, because if I show it here, I gotta set up the tripod and like, I just ain't got time for all that today. So I think I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom and show you my outfit in the bathroom, because it's over anyway. What do people say? See you in a minute. Okay, Google, what time is it?
4:45 p.m.
Jesus. Okay, so I literally have, girl, we got 10 minutes to do a face very expeditiously. Hopefully. Dad, I gotta wet this. Hold on. You know how you look up and you be like, oh, I'm 21. Then you look up, you're like, oh my God, I'm 30. Then you be like, oh shit, I'm 40. They be like, oh shit, I'm 45. Oh fuck, I'm 50. That's how today went. That's how fast time went along and did not care a lick of hoots about my day. At one point I was 16. Oh, moving too fast. Let me not do that. Calm down, Ty. Wipe this off because we forgot to put.
Oba Shata.
Forgot to put primer on. Let's put on some primer. This is what happens when you be rushing. Don't forget the steps. But actually, let's calm down. Let's reset the mood. It's okay.
Opening state of mind in the health app.
Woo, girl. Let me tell you something. The universe.
Sorry. I can't complete your request.
That's okay. That's okay. Thank you.
No problem.
I think that was God's way. You know, I can't see. That was God's way of saying, calm down, friend. Everything will be okay. Because just my luck, I'll get there. And they won't even be ready no how. Low key, that's what we're praying for. We're praying for. Everybody's running late today. That's what we're praying for. I got my Hoss Labs. Whew. Yeah, we can fast forward this part. All right, I will show you the rest of my face, but I literally can't see. And this light back here is hindering me, even though it looks really good on camera, but like, I need this. And now it looks like this, and that's dumb. So, BRB. Hold on, let me turn this down. I do not know how I did it, but I managed to make it out the house with face and hair done
in an ample amount of time to be there right at 6 o'clock.
Girl.
Talk about God's favorite. Big G don't play about me. That's what I know for sure.
Now I need to know where the bathroom is because I gotta pee all the time. That's where I am over there.
Say it again. Okay, nice to meet you. I'm Ty.
Quack.
You meant to tag what?
Tag you so you can see it because I heard your face on the screen.
Whatever. Oh, okay.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You Dolo?
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't like you,
Dolo. What happened?
Where my friend at?
You don't like me?
Don't like you, Dolo. Are you by yourself?
Say hi to my vlog.
Hey, vloggy.
You want to angle it up? Yeah, I just said I gotta fix it. I'm ready for a line if y'all are.
I mean, we already checked the line.
Oh, okay. See, so you just want me to go?
Yeah.
I thought you was doing sound.
Doing a video room. So I built this booth, and then that video room was ours. That's perfect sound, which is basically like us.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
You're good.
So I thought I was going to be able to show y'all my outfit in the bathroom. It's one of them. It's one of them singular joints. And hold on. Let's move this. We also warm, right? Okay. Nope, we can't really see. Okay, it's a dress. Also, I have a shirt on. It's lace, little polka dots, and a dress, and my Jordans. Use your imagination. Okay, great.
Why it don't ever be no air in these places? Like, it's hot as the Dickens in here. I actually don't know what the Dickens are, but I feel like if I did, they would be hot. Like, that's how hot it is in here. And I just don't understand. Do y'all air not be working at these event spaces? Are you trying to skimp on money? What is it? Cause it's warmth. And as a 47-year-old woman on the cusp of menopause, I've had enough.
Thank you.
And would you please join me in welcoming yours truly, the magnificent DJ Jazzy J.
Ooh, child. I did my best to document the day. I don't know, girl. I don't even know. It's the I really gotta like think about. Like, I have to think about the shots that I want before I actually do them. Like, just setting up, like being intentional. And I was late. Every time I think I wanna be a content creator, mind you, I've been doing this for 15 whole ass years. Every time I think I wanna be a content creator in that way, I'd be like, no, I don't. Let me go get me a real job. Are they hiring at Walmart? I feel like, do they still have greeters at Walmart? I ain't been in Walmart since Jesus was a boy. I feel like I could be a greeter at Walmart. I would make a great greeter. Hello, welcome to Walmart. Do you need a bag? Do they give bags at Walmart? I don't think they get bags at Walmart, girl. Hello, happy Tuesday. Is today Tuesday? It's Wednesday. Hello, Merry Wednesday. Welcome to Walmart. That was a good one. I would make a good Walmart greeter. Because this content creation bullshit, putting up the camera just to do something and then taking it back down. And it's like I was like, dang, I really got to put my camera up just to show y'all that I'm getting dressed. I'm tired. What other kind of content can I create? Because fuck.